So I just barely found out that I wasn't recording, so we're playing Farming Simulator. Don't know why this is a game, nor do I know why. I think this is surrealism, I'm guessing. But we're trying to head to the shop because I kind of ran over my freaking other plow. But the thing that, you know, takes the stupid things out of the ground and then plaps them back onto the ground. Frickin', I don't understand how to frickin' farm, okay? Even though I am frickin', there are farms all around me. I do not understand how does farm. All I know is I gotta go shop. Do this. And there's this thing that I forgot what this thing is. Cultivate, I don't even freaking know what this is. I'm gonna turn in like this, on a boss. I can do stuff like this. Wee, this four wheels in the back, you know, I'm just hit over. Just checking, can't let people live on this game. This guy, he does. Okay, well that makes more sense. What the crap? And now it's gonna take me 5 hours to get back. My thing. Yay. This is what fun looks like. But I can't say anything. I congratulate. Looks like flat tire. My front. Maybe it's just what?
Blunk.
No, I need to understand one thing. I gotta look up later. Why Farming Simulator is a game. But then again, why would I question that? Because why is a game a game? Just have fun. I congratulate you who made this. Am I almost there? I think I might be almost there. I am sitting here doing this when I could be doing something more productive. I am confused. Excuse me. I gotta turn into this left lane right here. So then I can turn right. Is that how drive works? I'm gonna run you over. What is this? Vroom vroom, mother trucker. Okay. You have a nice day, ma'am. Shiz. Shiz. This is very painful. And this is painful to just watch. I'm gonna just go. Can I, how'd this one do? Unfold combine. Straw swath. Pipe out. Crap. What? Oh. I have no idea if I'm even doing this right. This is the best game ever because this is learning experience for me and you. Today, children, we are learning on how video games can be educational. Plus time wasters if you're one of those types of peeps who do that. Can someone please tell me on what the nugget, those things in the back are? What? Get out of me! This is how you combine. I can do this. And I can also, please hire me. I can do what no man can ever do. You know what? After this vid, I don't know if I will play this game anymore. Please comment down below if you want to see more on this game. But I think I might just end this one here. This is actually going to be kind of short because I don't know. This isn't my type of game that I like to play. I think people who are into realism might actually take like joy into this. But for me, I'm kind of like you've seen the game SHAREfactory. You've seen the games actually. So yeah, guys, I'm gonna just put my lovely farm to bed, and stay slimy, my friends. Is this a game?